Hi, namaste. This is Meeta Jaikar. I will start today's talk with asking you a question. Do you want to change something in your life? Do you want a change in your life? Are you tired of the way you're living? Can't handle your situations, can't handle your problems. So many times there are challenges coming up, and every time one challenge you do, you take care of, the other one is standing right at the corner of the door. And do you feel that why is every time I'm targeted? Why does God target me? Why does this happen to me all the time? Like there are some tragic moments and you ask, what bad karmas have I done to get this? Do you always keep on asking this question, and are you in this zone? Now let me tell you, if you are feeling like this, there's always an answer to everything. But you have to know first and foremost why these things are happening to you. And to handle these things, you have to change your frequencies. Now to change your frequency means you have to do some work on yourself. You expect a lot of changes from divine, from somewhere else. You do a mannat and say, okay, I'll offer you something and let this problem go away. That problem will go away. Tomorrow there'll be another problem. So are you continuously going to do all that all your life? So to just manifest what you want in life, to handle life. I mean, I know it's so difficult. Everybody goes through a lot of problems and challenges in life. And it is difficult to handle so many things in life. So do you want to really get out of all this kind of a situation? Now, if you want to get out of this situation, there are always answers. So change your frequency, get in touch with your inner self, change yourself from inside. It's very important that you change from within. If there's no change from inside, you can't expect change from the outside world. Not possible. So what do you do? Like for me, how these things started was, I started working on myself was when I was guided by my masters. Even today, my master Dadashri ji, he always tells me, first is foremost is stabilize yourself from within. Now, how to do all these things? What happened to me was, I was introduced to the chakras, the energy centers of the body. I started work on myself and taking care of my energy centers, started learning more about it with the help of my masters and a lot of reading that I keep doing. I worked and worked and worked on myself, where I came to this thing that yes, you have to balance your energy centers. The minute you balance your energy centers, your frequency level goes up. And any issue that is there in the outside world, you can deal with it. You can deal with it. Nothing in life is such that you can't deal with it. But you have to work on yourself. It just doesn't happen like magic. And not in today's world, it does not happen like magic. So think about it and try to do something to yourself. If you are interested in doing about the chakras, on which I have done a huge research and I've really worked hard on it. I've been doing my chakra classes for the past 15-20 years. On the spiritual track for about 32 years. So I have really, really worked on myself. If you are interested, I'm having a chakra class on the 29th and 30th of this month in Mumbai. Give it a thought, start your journey somewhere, and I'm sure you will succeed and you will come somewhere, definitely. I can guarantee you that in those 2 days, there will be a huge, huge shift inside you. That's a promise I can give you from my side. So think about it. If you are interested, do give me a call, or maybe you can go on my website. I'm on Instagram, I've got my Facebook page. So you can check anything of it and tell me whatever you want to do. Thank you so much for listening to me. And if you like my videos, do subscribe for them. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.